Nice. That's a proper load right there. Okay, we're just waiting for this thing to finish updating, and then we'll get started. Shouldn't be too much longer, hopefully. I used to love this game, and I still love this game, don't get me wrong, I still, man, though, it's a fucking time waster for sure. What's up, Christy? Well, I've spent all day updating this game and getting it right. Now we're going to see how it looks. There we go. Wow, that's beautiful. All right. Here we go. Name extras. Can't really do anything. Okay, well, let's just get into it. Whoa. Fascia? How's your night, Christy? I'm having a rough night. I'm having a rough couple of months. Depression's hitting me hard. Just trying to... We're going to turn on foot. Keyboard and mouse. Okay. There we go. Interesting. Oh, I have a jetpack. This is fucking amazing. 141 Kelvin. That is fucking cold. Wow. Cool. Oh, wow. Alright. Soldier. I'm a pilot, not a fucking infantryman. The arc cutter tool. There we go.
We have a winner. Take the regulator. Nice. You've got a better use for it.
Nice. Ha, I'm loving it already. Well, that's too bad.
We don't know what state the other buildings are in. Let's grab some energy cells while we're here. There should be a dispenser by the airlock on the other side of the building. Good. You don't need to worry about your suit battery running dry for a while.
Leaving pressurized environment.
Charge the port to the left of the airlock. Since you're inside the building, the airlock will open right up.
Energy transfer complete.
Outbound was across the yard. Look sharp.
Gotcha.
I guess there was a hard fight here once the defenders pulled the power regulator. No power means no data to steal. You have to break into the power building too. Go open the maintenance panel.
There we go. Aim at the charge port. Insufficient energy available. Okay. What the hell that was? R.
Energy
Oh, I make noise. Well, I'd love to know what button to push so that I can... Any insight? I mean, I've pushed all the buttons. Well, I can't get the air reactor up and running because I have no power. That was only slightly annoying. There we go. This is elite dangerous, Christy. Technician. Correct. Here we go.
Power center initiation confirmed. Power center engaging power regulator. Engaging.
Keep in mind that the people who attack this place will probably notice when the power comes back on. Stay frosty,
yeah. You gotta tell me twice. Cool. All right. Trying to think if I don't feel well. All right, here we go.
Take a look out your window. See him?
Yep. Yeah. Good on shields. I don't want to eat anything. I'm in space. Oh boy. Ah, fuck. Okay, shield's back online. Alright, let me go get another battery. Come on, let me in. Come on. Yeah, I'm working on it. Oh shit. Thank you. Feel accomplished. Took that motherfucker out like it was nothing. And a sidewinder? This is pretty cool, I must say.
That's what I call a five-star performance. The CEO will be made up when we hear about this. Not a bad way to end your service, huh? Forces plotted in. We'll hit hyperspace in a second.
This is the first time I've sat shotgun on someone else's ship. This is cool. Good night.
Sit back.
back and relax. The ride won't take long.
Well, don't mind if I do. Oh, I think I know where this is at.
Have you given any thought to working with the superpowers? I mean, most mercs end up taking contracts with the big three at some point. The Empire, the Federation, and the Alliance. Each with their pros and cons, of course. As a commander, you'll have Codex access to help you learn more and make the informed choice. Work is work. All three will pay well. You might want to keep your options open when starting out.
Okay. A silkworm. Christy, are you still with me?
Acknowledged. Alpha 03 out.
Flight engaged.
Had any ideas of where you're going to start your new career? There's a whole galaxy waiting for you out there.
Well, I'm... Nope,
my first ship.
No. Yeah, no.
That's a good feeling.
Can I talk?
Being able to travel.
Apparently not.
That's freedom.
Again, no, I'm going to go back. I'm going to go back and get my Jimpaconda, and I'm going to go explore. When I get my Jimpaconda back, I'm gonna go back and start cruising. I need to go back and get my ship. I don't think planet side stations have large landing pads.
Shame you can't take your military gear with you to the pilot's fed. You can shop for your own equipment with no uniform code to worry about. Won't be any issues finding a fight to test new gear in either. There's a whole industry built around recruiting volunteers for local conflicts. I imagine this place has missions to pick up just like any other Starport.
All right. Fair enough. Still have to use controller. That'll be alright. Cool. There's my ship. There's my baby. Now let's go jump in and go exploring. Olympics for like mining and fuel rescue and things like that. Instead of going out and having to manually launch. Oh, I still have a mission. That's right. Sections. We're just gonna have to close it. Services. Let's get 4 storage ships, okay? Yeah, there's Duke and then Leroy. This is my Jumpaconda, I think. Now I'm going to go into the livery. Change some things real quick. Because I am the first of its kind. Mission. Combat. Alright. Yeah, but that's flight combat. Freelance. Oh. Operations. Infiltrate the megaship. Well, as much fun as shit like that would be, I would rather head out. So let's... walk around. Let's walk around. I wish I could walk around my inside of my ship. Wow. Look at that. Oh, I can't jump. That's too bad. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to... Okay. Jeez, look at that thing. Just look at that. Look at that beautiful ship. Okay. Just have to remember where I'm at so I don't get lost. Oh, wow. What's that?
Am I getting on the wrong side of the law? You could really help me out.
All right.
This doesn't sit quite right. But we're justified.
Yeah, all right.
Okay, so here's a bit more about the job.
All right, so no lethal damage. All right. I can discuss payment.
Everyone's out for themselves, aren't they? What do you want then? All right. You look like I can trust you.
All right.
It's a deal. Good luck, Commander. It's not just me counting on you.
All right. Well, let's. Well, this kind of mission, these kind of things, probably I would need something that could handle being shot at, so. So let me grab my other ship. Get in and have a little bit of fun. First, I need my other ship. This guy. combat ship. This one. There we go. Show me the system map. There we go. And then show me the planetary map. You're having some trouble loading, ain't you? There we go. There then. So we'll set destination. And here we go. Scan me all you want to. I'm out of here. I love spice. There we go. Now we can go. No touchy the mouse. All right, we're 328 light seconds away. It's not too far, but it's not too close either. Gives us time to lock the destination. Oh, shit. Came up on it entirely too fast, but that's okay, because it put us in a better spot. There we go. I can't wait to get flight sticks. God, that would be so fun. I'll be sitting here and you'll be like, you'll see me have, you know, my little joysticks and whatnot. I'll move the camera or get a shorter stand. Alright, looks like it's gonna be on the edge. Yep, it's gonna be up there. some of adjust a little bit. There we go. Don't want to stab the planet. Alright, it's gonna be nighttime when we get in here, so this will be perfect. Float in.
Orbital flight
engaged. There we go. I'm just going to gently drop in. But not go too fast. Not drop too fast. I don't want to drop in an entire continent away from the fucking place. Drop in. We'll say about 150 meters. All right, now we can drop. Or kilometers. I never liked dropping into a dark planet because I can't see the terrain and I can't remember. So we're just going to do this. Options, controls, general controls. Wait. Options, controls, ship controls, lights. Ship lights. Yeah. There we go. Night vision. We'll do B. Oh. B. Oh. No. Oh. Miscellaneous. Puppy up. Nope. So then how about cycle next fire? Fuck. Microphone mute. people. Fuck, man. There we go. Perfect. Beautiful. There we go. Now we can see where we're going. Then the Explorer Condo would have been better because I have a fighter bay. I could have flown in really quickly and gotten in and out, no problem. But this is fine. Just have to land not too far away. Hell, that's a perfect spot right here. Gently. There we go. Here we go. Onward to glory. Unsafe temperatures. Gravity is a quarter normal. My status is clean. Now how about night vision for me on foot? Holster weapon, you, that's good to know. Grenade. Toggle night vision, and okay, that's all I need to know. Okay, guess I don't have night vision. Look at that big, beautiful bitch. Thirty-two Kelvin. Ooh, that is really cold. That is gonna zap my energy real quick. God, that is a big ship. That's all right. We'll get it later. Right now, we have a settlement that we have to run to. Which is quite the distance away. Maybe I should move it closer. You know what? I think I'm doing this all wrong. Take the item from Research Locker 5 in the Agricultural Production Building. Yeah, don't hurt people. What the fuck was that? And why did I hear it in the vacuum of space? Okay.
Docking request granted. Warning, landing gear not deployed. Landing gear deployed.
God damn it. Gently. There we go.
Successful. Engines disengaged.
All right.
To scan you. Don't move. Don't cause any problems while you're here.
Problems is exactly what I plan to cause. Research locker in the agricultural production.
All quiet here.
All right. Exit. Thank you. It's this way. Ah, there it is. Okay. So I gotta go upstairs. Probably have to have some kind of special permission. Try and get upstairs. Oh, there's stairs right there. Look at that. How convenient. The vent. How in the shit do I get in here? Okay. So clearly this is where I have to be. But. And I hear movement upstairs. How do I get in? There's gotta be a door somewhere around here. Place sure lacks any doors, doesn't it? Here we go. I don't have a level. All right. Oh. Let's see if I can go clone that guard. Where is he?
To use that here. Stick to the rules from now on.
Can I sneak up on him? Yes, I can.
All quiet here.
Right. Got a level one.
Soup recharging. Soup fully charged.
Now let's go find a doorway. Where he's not around, so I can get inside. Okay, so he's over there. There we go.